So right click the send button in your Teams chat. You can select the time and the date up to 7 days ahead. And then I'm going to write my message. I don't want it to go out till tomorrow. So as you can see, when I press the send button, voila, it gives me the scheduled time and date it's going to send. And that is how you schedule messages in your Teams chats.